The following message is transmitted by the request of the United States government and the National Aeronautics and Space Administration. This is not a test. To repeat, this is not a test. At 1 p.m. Standard Daylight Time, NASA says that a dwarf planet asteroid named Ceres was knocked out of orbit and it's on a direct collision course with Earth. Ceres is 588 miles wide and is expected to make impact in 2 weeks. Do not panic. To repeat, do not panic. Panicking will only make the situation worse. NASA is trying all attempts to stop Ceres from colliding with the Earth. Please stay tuned for more information on this dangerous situation.
The National Weather Service in Fort Worth has issued a tornado warning for northeastern Dallas County in north central Texas until 4:15 p.m. Central Daylight Time. At 3:32 p.m. Central Daylight Time, National Weather Service meteorologists detected a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado near University Park, moving northeast at 30 miles per hour. The tornado will be near Buckingham and Richardson around 3:45 p.m. Central Daylight Time, Garland around 3:50 p.m. Central Daylight Time, Sunnyvale around 3:55 p.m. Central Daylight Time, Rowlett and Sachs around 4 p.m. Central Daylight Time. This will impact I-35 east between mile markers 429 and 434. Move to an interior bathroom, closet, or hallway on the lowest floor of your building. Cover yourself with blankets, pillows, or a mattress for protection.
National Weather Service has issued a tsunami warning for the coastal areas of northern and central California, including the following counties: Sonoma, Marin, Napa, San Francisco, San Mateo, Contra Costa, Alameda, and Santa Clara. This is a result of an 8.9 earthquake near Honshu, Japan, that struck at 2:46 local time in the afternoon in Japan. If a tsunami wave is generated, it is expected to arrive in San Francisco at the mouth of San Francisco Bay at 8:08 a.m. this morning. The tsunami warning means a tsunami is imminent and that coastal locations in the warned area should prepare for flooding. The National Weather Service is updating conditions hourly or as conditions warrant. This concludes the activation of the emergency alert system.
Sir, it's no use. We tried everything to stop Ceres from colliding with the Earth, and nothing's working. No, we must keep going. We have to do everything to stop Ceres from colliding with the Earth. Sir, Ceres is only 12 hours away from hitting Earth. There's nothing we can do. I see what you mean. I think it's time.
An emergency action notification. All broadcast systems and cable systems shall transmit this emergency action notification message. This station has interrupted its regular programming at the request of the White House to participate in the emergency alert system. During this emergency, most stations will remain on the air, providing news and information to the public in assigned areas. This is Time Warner Cable. We will continue to serve the New York City area. If you are not in this local area, you should tune to cable systems providing news and information for your local area. You are listening to the emergency alert system serving the New York City area. Do not use your telephone. The telephone lines should be kept open for emergency use.
The following message is transmitted by the request of the United States government and the National Aeronautics and Space Administration. This is a global emergency. To repeat, this is a global emergency. All attempts to stop Ceres colliding with the Earth has failed. Ceres is expected to hit Earth in 2 hours. When Ceres hits Earth, mega tsunamis and earthquakes will occur across the entire planet. Eventually, the Earth will transform into a scorched fireball, and the sun will be blocked for 60 years. There's no way to survive or escape this cataclysmic event. Gather with friends and family and brace for the end. This station will sign off for the final time. We will play the national anthem for the final time. This concludes the final activation of the emergency alert system.